Well, here we are in Larnaca in Cyprus at Christmas. Well, just before Christmas. It's the 20th of December today, so 5 days to go. Just fancy to get away. I'm just coming down from this little village which I'm just staying at in northwestern Limassol, just north of the RAF base at Akrotiri, which you can hear the jets taking off now. It's supposed to be raining today, and it definitely isn't, and it's a really pleasant day. So I'm going to go down to Kyrion, which is the ancient Greek antiquities down by the sea here, which has all the amphitheatre. So I stayed at a lovely place, got a nice apartment this night, and last night I went out and I got completely into the legless with the locals, drinking the local hooch as usual, but a great laugh. Here we are in Paphos, on the third day of a little venture into Cyprus, and this afternoon I go into the mountains where it is snowing, so it's quite varied. We've got, it's pretty hot this summer actually, and it's snowing in the mountains, so yeah, nice variation. Again, just the way I like it. But have a look around. This is my first real walk into the Troodos, and it's Christmas Eve, it's 24th of December, and there's nobody in these hills. They're completely devoid of any walkers, which didn't surprise me. It's Christmas Eve, December, and it's out of season basically. This morning was absolutely pissing down, and now it's wonderfully sunny. Although I think it will probably rain or maybe even snow later in the evening. highest village in Cyprus, about 3,000 feet. The name is, and as you can see, it's snowing. It's not freezing, but it's definitely misty. And there's a restaurant open, so I've stuck my face in a beer. Well, this has turned out to be a really nice morning after the snow. I've got to say though, the Troodos mountains are very changeable. I've been to some very changeable mountains and higher mountains. These here are very changeable. It could be half an hour or 10 minutes. I'm going to make my way up to the village, as I told you earlier. This is the 27th of December, and I think I really need to get out because snow forecast for tomorrow is pretty heavy, and it gets quite heavy, and the villages get isolated and cut off in winter up here, and I've got to get back to the UK on the 30th. So I don't want to get stuck, otherwise it'd be an issue. Bit of good luck there. A black cat has crossed my path. We're in Turkish-controlled Cyprus by the very famous mosque here, as you can hear. We are back at Larnaca, full circle. Temporarily back. And the temperature here is radically different from what it is in the mountains.